It's a $2.5 billion valuation.
$2.5 billion, potentially a little more. Yes, it's a big deal. We're only into early March, and we've already seen a couple of big deals from Alibaba. I guess it's both surprising and unsurprising. Alibaba's new chieftains, as it were, Zhou Cai and Eddie Wu, are veteran deal makers. So in a way, we should have expected at least a wave of transactions as they try and spur growth at a company that was once one of China's most prolific tech investors. It's surprising in the sense that a lot of the chatter in the market has been how to turn around, for instance, the cloud business, which has been a subject of some controversy. And these AI bets don't seem to have, at least for now, as far as we can tell, kind of a unified purpose to them. I believe the market views this as essentially hedging their bets, betting on the potential future AI leaders without knowing which one is likely to be.
We're flashing some lines that came out with this opinion piece from Eddie Wu that took the helm from Daniel Zhang and now is chief of the company with Zhou Cai, and really talking about the cusp of a new revolution when it comes to AI. This was published on the Internet Overseer of China, which is quite rare. It seems like it's quite a big endorsement for a CEO.
I think so. I think, they rallied. This one got prominent placement on the WeChat account. We were talking about the CAC, the Cyberspace Administration of China, which at one point was one of the stricter regulators during the tech crackdown years. And certainly Alibaba, along with Didi and other firms, were a target. So placing Eddie Wu on their website is perhaps a signal that they at least for now endorse what Alibaba seems to be doing, which is investing in one of Xi Jinping's key initiatives, AI and cutting-edge scientific innovation.
What I was about to say, this seems to be a broader priority from Beijing anyway, and at least a regulatory tailwind for Baba and maybe others that might soon come out with their own bets is really behind this theme, isn't it?
It could be. I mean, Chinese tech companies, not just Alibaba, have over the past 2 years learned their lesson. I think they take their cues very much from the central government now. AI in general is both a good commercial and political opportunity because it's potentially transformative. It's a chance to get in on the ground floor and perhaps make something out of it and match the U.S.